Tuesday that it's canceled both its men's and women's postseason basketball tournaments.
They are canceling fall sports entirely.
And some expected news from the Ivy League today. It has canceled spring sports.
This is the first time that I've been worried.